I roll.
JP, do you want your dice?
Build it. Player draw.
No, it's the game.
Play, please.
That would require remembering to get pen and paper before the start of the soft servo.
We're back.
Your description, Jeff.
It's a pretty neat setup.
Thank you. It's been an evolution.
Oh no.
I've watched my friends play and I haven't actually made it down here.
Oh no, I continued to shoot.
I was gonna say, I took one game.
It's been on the list for a while. They've come down a bunch of times. I work until after 6 on Wednesdays, and it's a bit of a trip for me. It's about 50 minutes.
Cap, you got this.
Goblin guide. Two.
At this point, I feel like I should still try.
Jeff, why card is the land?
Keep drawing the same card I scribed to the top. Put it back.
I'll try this.
Yeah.
Sure. Let's see what happens.
In the middle of the game, Jeff. Please.
So, I'm believing
Leather. Inquisition.
It makes two angels.
Fresh garlic is generally.
We're here to play Commander. I just want to keep.
But I know.
Who the hell wants that clunker? It's good stuff.
It's a good question.
Ponder.
So there are only seven spells in the deck. Because all these I scribed at the bottom of the last hour. I did see.
Go ahead.
Visions of Remand. Of Nyxilis. Flames.
I couldn't actually see.
Go ahead.
Wait, did I see? Oh, Scorpion God. I saw the Scorpion God. I was like, oh, I want to play mine.
Go ahead.
Fun deck I haven't played yet. All right. Sex on the beach.
And then I'll have a drink.
Wow. You are mad. It's not ideal.
It's definitely a combo-y deck.
Yeah.
Like, I just took apart Taser just a little bit.
Yeah.
So it's like, I have a life game.
Dark Confidant.
You gotta deal with this on the way home, Dan.
Him, Wasteland,
I feel like you have a pretty good feeling.
Playing. I already played a land.
Has nothing. Maybe I just want more sweeteners.
Go ahead.
It has staying power when there's no enchantment.
Yeah.
The second one, you think so?
Okay, so.
Waste?
I do.
Go ahead.
I got this out of the way for you.
Probe. Alright, draw.
And I think he like literally
got
the last card.
Yeah.
Still in Ferrari's way. The last card
you go with the
manager said he changed
at
all.
That's when you
just
go ahead.
Jeez. You're a savage.
Jesus damn.
Go.
All that for a
go ahead.
It's not like that card's good against my deck. Goblin.
I said I thought game. I'm not getting a drink.
Go ahead.
That was joking.
Fast turn.
I'll get you a drink.
Yes.
Waste.
And response, I'll waste my wasteland.
You got it.
Oh my gosh. Someone should make the cringiest legacy deck of all time.
Go ahead.
A Pocahontas theme, Dames of Halter, King of Servants deck.
That sounds amazing.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Yeah.
This is not the most camera friendly match I've ever seen. All right.
Scrubland.
Yeah.
Then you're not playing your blue card when I have a cold blue creature.
Stoneforge Mystic.
Grandmother will have this night ever.
Force. Pitch. Days.
Sure.
15.
Go ahead. Jeez. Is that all four?
That is four so far.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I think it was the Conflux pre-release. We had a friend that we used to play with a bunch. We got after the tournament.
Yes.
And he ends up coming in second or something like that. We're going in and he's going like, yeah, I just kept on drawing my removal. Five Oblivion Rings.
Actually, assume this is a smart one.
Sure.
Go ahead.
It's a combo deck. Not a stompy deck.
It's actually not a combo deck. I don't have any
combat.
So we can
land, sorcery, creature.
Which one?
Instant.
Yeah, instant sorcery, creature, land.
Yep. 4 or 5.
Right.
If I get there.
Boom.
Go ahead.
Let's do it. Yeah. Buy your team. Sure. Go.
Fetch.
Oh my god. So it's just a green red?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Gotta
just be more consistent.
He's
reached his plateau now, though.
Not so.
You
have
a game plan. You're sticking to it.
Does
Chromax
resolve?
Yes, it does.
Gary.
Oh.
Alright.
Gurmag Angler.
And you've got...
Alright.
So I can get rid of instances or something.
Six more.
Gurmag Angler.
Sure.
Unless if you have responses.
You go.
Okay.
Swords.
You rewind back to eat your bio.
Okay.
Now
we're playing big dumb creatures, right?
I'm at 15.
So, sorcery, so 3, 4?
He's a 4 or 5 again.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Yeah.
I knew that. Break it?
Yes.
I can get this with impunity. I hope so. Unless you're running ghost quarters.
God. Oh, we should have recorded that game.
Go slice it all.
You ever thought of that, guys?
Crucible of Worlds lock.
Yeah. All legacy playable strategies.
This is not the greatest test game.
Inquisition?
Okay, this deck has never...
Inquisition. Three or less, huh?
Yep.
You combo off last time you had it.
Yeah. Multiplayer?
Oh,
no.
Okay. Activate.
Turn the Lothamancer. I just don't draw my lands.
You may pay 4 life. Yeah, I'm gonna take that.
Cost 4 mana.
Oh, I knew that. Yeah.
Don't know.
Card
drawing or Delver?
I guess I'll take Delver. You're gonna get the card draw one way or the other. So, combat. You got it.
11 to 18.
Go ahead.
Sigh.
Draw.
Strix indeed.
Ponder.
Sure.
If any of you guys attack me, I'm gonna block
shuffle.
I'm gonna attack you with my survival.
Bring it.
That has haste.
Draw for turn. Or draw for ponder, I should say. Land for turn.
Sure.
There you go.
Skull of Battles.
Sylvan Library?
Whoa, that is a really interesting card here.
Filters.
Double turn.
Yep. And potential draw if you pay life.
Fetch.
I go to 7?
Yes.
Brainstorm. Sure.
Take 5. 5. Lose game 1. Okay. Go ahead. Sword of Fire and Ice to better spell
draw. It's pretty ideal.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're going to grab
Brainstorm.
Sure. Go ahead. Unknown card in hand.
Big question mark.
Okay. Swords. Go ahead. Seems good.
Land for turn.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Okay. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Yeah, those need to be marsh flats quite badly. Him Mew?
I noticed.
Wait, isn't it A? Or no?
Okay. Go ahead.
End of turn.
You took 6 damage last time.
Yep.
I'm on a spike, turn you.
Yep.
Combat?
No.
23.
Alright.
Let's eat the dark off of that. Digging two.
Sure.
Soul of the Harvest. Trigger.
Is that my turn?
Yep.
Dwarf?
Turn.
Your turn. Bob?
Yes.
Go ahead. Seems good. Go ahead. Bob? Okay.
Land,
draw. Liliana of the Veil?
Okay. Whoa. Not the God Split My Owl.
Yeah.
Plus one. Go ahead.
End of your turn. Remove him.
Certainly
do
not
2 to you.
Sure.
And up.
Right. Yep.
I hit you from 4 last time. It's only fair.
Suspend Rift Bolt. And pass turn.
Draw.
Sure.
Can you win?
Sure.
There, you must come up against
that. Jesus Christ, how do you take that much damage?
No, Dave, you know what I'm saying? I did that on one leg.
And I wasted all the kills.
Go land in play. Then call trigger.
Can't pay, Ed.
It's still triggers.
Forest of Ham,
sure.
Forest.
I mean, could have tapped Gemstone Mine.
All set?
That costs 2
levels. Step with Colosseum, activate, see if you can
draw
from there. Yeah, you just have
to
control something else.
Hit Lily.
Sure.
Press to unlock.
Minus 5 to him.
Sure.
Your turn.
New rules.
So you have
converted mana cost 1.
Yes.
Or a zombie token, and you just bash me for 7 every turn.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Exactly.
You
take 11.
Step 2.
Oh,
sure. Like,
yes,
that's
right.
Go ahead.
Nope.
I shouldn't do this.
Caracas.
Yes.
Pernicious Deed.
That's what that looked like, okay?
Oh boy.
You
can't. Oh, you can't.
And plus one, I guess. Go ahead.
End your turn.
Eat the dark alpha. You can target Brave Bear.
Sure.
Okay.
Yep.
Draw.
Sure.
Exile under
Angel.
When Angel attacks us.
Yep.
Correct.
Or leader's play.
How many turns are you running right now?
17.
Send.
Mountains.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I feel like you're already at high.
Steed?
I took two for you.
That's from one of the swords to two to you.
Yep.
I don't even know which one.
Playing some pretty inefficient magic right now. Very much letting the doctor do more damage than I should be. Goyf?
Alright.
Plus one? Go ahead.
Yeah, I know. I mean,
enchantment land.
For example, the gentleman you're right playing Death Shadow.
Sorcery 4, instant 5. So I've got 5 with creature, enchantment, land, instant sorcery.
Artifact, creature, instant land, sorcery. Artifacts or planeswalkers, yeah.
I have no idea how I'm going to play it.
Yeah.
Of course, us playing requires her to be in the winner's bracket.
You go.
All right.
Don't worry about it.
Yep.
Plus one?
Yes.
I don't even think he hears me taking these digs at him.
Combat?
Yep.
Go ahead.
I'll go.
Yep.
Go ahead.
At first, I thought you were on a
medium. Wasteland? Minus two?
Yeah.
Combat?
Alright.
Jeez. Those first 7 turns were indeed a game of magic.
Jeff currently can't play green spells or anything that's
Dan never flips Delver to ground or he's
the odd red spells.
Batter up.
Yep.
Batter up.
Lightning bolt though?
Kind of feel like it.
Yep.
It was off the top. Turn is yours.
I mean, not cycle, but.
They don't call you Dan. Delver never flips the Grand Prix for nothing.
Sure. See what happens.
Sure.
Be a little shifty here.
With the shiftiness, you just played Delver for 3.
Oh, I gotta crack what's in my mind.
Yeah.
That seems like bad. It feels bad, man.
He can just discard the
assassin's hatch.
Ponder.
Good.
White cost of... Okay, so we can make Animar infinitely big.
Uh-huh. So I kill one player.
But he doesn't have trample, does he?
I have Cyclonic Rough Command.
Grab a...
If you show up.
Yes.
Pitch.
Tyro. Dark Confidant.
That's not like
1, 2, 3, 4. You're going.
Let's keep playing then, see what he decides to go.
I got tired of that too after game.
Go ahead.
Sorry, even if the double flips.
Thunder?
Sure.
Oh, that casts a little ball for free, yeah.
Wait.
Main phase. Activate left.
Fire and ice.
Go ahead.
Give me someone at the table. Give me someone at the table. She's playing
for a guy. Attack you for four.
Yeah, if I might leave after this game, so I can bring you home, or the ones that I
That's a card.
Cut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Down the line.
Jesus!
Sure.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Turn.
Caracas? Him to Torok?
Yep.
Sure.
It's a mono blue deck.
Would you guys be free to play on Tuesdays or Wednesdays?
I wasn't usually on Tuesday, unfortunately. Okay. So I would not be able to.
No, I can still be on Tuesday. I was going to say my work schedule changes next week.
Oh,
so I work.
So you didn't go.
I work Monday and Thursday, Friday, Saturday. I work at the Boston Globe doing customer service.
All right. 1 through 4, reroll 6. 1 through 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So,
play.
So,
Got my lands. All right. Go ahead.
Oh, shit.
This is the card I was drawing. Death Rite?
Yeah. But I have one day off so I can play Commander. Because I like to see still
Go ahead.
Honestly, I'm trying to play like the next two.
So.
You have Liliana the Veils, right? Yeah, I've already got Lily's Boy statues.
Waste your Underground Sea?
Just play my file.
Put it in the graveyard.
Yeah, Lily's the only thing I'm missing. And a Cursed Scroll. I have the rest of the cards. There's expensive cards I didn't want to throw into these.
Cards in hand? Two. Bob? Yes.
Black small fox?
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's not
that much. Are there racks?
No, there's no racks. No racks.
Hit your...
There's a pair on Lily.
Wasteland?
There's
sure.
There's black with sinkholes and...
Abrupt Decay?
You
got it.
Three.
No.
Yep. You're good.
Alright. And it's just fox.
Love it.
What? It's 20 sides. Same thing we've been doing.
Okay, that's a magic card.
All right.
Swords, Deathrite Shaman.
16.
Verdant Catacombs.
Yes.
Go ahead.
No, they don't. Well, in that case, I need it.
Sure. That's a good card here.
Three?
Yeah. Go ahead.
Yes.
Are you?
So when you going down to Pennsylvania?
Lily?
Yes.
Minus two.
Mando.
Go ahead.
Soul Ring. Untap. Keep draw step. Sylvan.
Yep.
Oh my god.
I'll keep.
All right, what did I do?
That's six.
Okay.
Five.
Two.
That's unfortunate.
All right. I see you, Jeff.
Yep.
I see you.
Let's
super cushy
toasty
at that point.
Yeah, let's see.
Okay. This is small.
All right, draw off probe.
It was game one.
The blowout. This was the impressive part.
I guess I'll do this.
I just had a feeling. I don't know what. I also wasn't sure if Sapphire Medallion cost two or three. So I was like, that's why I wasn't like 100% sure. Like, Sapphire. This I felt pretty sure about.
Thunder.
Sure.
I would have been to Signet if you were playing that.
I just piled it up.
All's well there.
Yeah.
That's one of the four tools. I mean, Wrath of Gods.
Yeah, Stone
just didn't get there.
Termini.
What? Shadow?
Yeah, of course. But Joe Noah was playing Gitrog.
And.
My commander's on board.
Doesn't mean you don't have Gitrog.
Lamperton. Go ahead.
Alrighty then.
I think because it's a control deck for the mana thing, I don't want to risk going low on lands.
One floating. Propaganda. Because
nothing says you don't get to play with like a game in the bottom of your library.
You
going
to. So
plus one.
my goal is to kill him.
Go ahead.
I saw cannot.
This is silly.
Go to three. Sure.
The people's champ.
Go to one.
Oh my god, this is
got the removal spell, I take it. Yep.
Sylvan.
Yep.
Yep.
It has three plays.
Lasso.
Yep.
Kill him. Yep.
You know, you could have just tapped your fetch land.
Okay, that's serious. Okay.
To cast your Pything Needle.
Okay. That was better.
So I need to put it in your
what I did was better.
Alright.
Don't 4-0's head. Send a better message.
Yeah.
I know who has a second save.
Okay.
That was game two.
We got game one.
He did. It was a train wreck.
Yeah, the first seven turns were us wasting all of each other's mana sources.
Yeah. Four wastelands on the first two turns.
That's funny.
What?
That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was just my side of the table.
Yeah, I had I think two. I was wondering why you were playing Shocks. It seemed like everything else that I saw was not necessarily Shock budget.
Yeah.
If you're ever looking for magic cards, I do have anything you're looking for. Do not let the Shockmans fool you.
Yeah.
We just did the count. There's 30 revives.
You can combo off before they can.
Very nice.
Whatever it is, I probably got it.
It is.
I can get it.
I think for this guy, I'm missing basically four Marsh Flats and then like sideboard stuff.
You may reveal the top three cards of your library. So your opponent chooses whether you build them and they take damage equal to the mana cost, or you drop them. Yeah. But so that guy, I'm going to put this in this
Sure.
I'll try it.
I mean, I feel like you have to take the chance. If he gets like land.
I saw that, but he went land, ever girl.
Yeah.
15. This is just a very classic good stuff hand.
Sounds like a fun day. Okay. Like, I would like to run the Eos decks, but you basically just have to game it out.
Yeah. I would draw also a front row of those decks, but seven the soul lands.
Yes, you
Let them choose how they die.
Do we want them having gold to shore?
I'm literally not getting anything. It's more fun than being like, you choose. Please.
Jeez. Again.
All you can say is the distinct difference in how the deck operates. When you have to catch that spawn with it, and we did not have a deck.
Yeah, they're just going off the top.
You weren't sure to watch.
Unless they're running Portent.
You can't see anything.
But then again, Portent is also a sorcery.
Getting Watery Grave and Damn.
Oh, it doesn't tap, but it just means if you ever attack,
it'll be your go.
Then there's never. Then you play more creatures than you play Portent.
Chalison 1.
Nail trigger attack.
Rip Decay?
Mando.
Go ahead. Not exactly Bolt the Bird, but close enough in this situation.
Go to scoop phase.
Yep. Tricks.
I guess I'll play as well.
Mystic of the Stoneforge Way.
Grimmag Angler. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Five. I'm at 20 cards in hand.
I just have 5.
Him.
Reroll 6, 1-5. And reroll 5-6. Death Shadow and stuff out. All right.
Go ahead.
Guards.
Your trunk.
Draw.
I swear to Drunk, oh my god. Super troll. I swear to Drunk.
11. One of the other ones.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Confidant. Double Confidant, double Swords, GT. All right, draw, pro. 5.
Yep.
And...
Yeah, you didn't have to play the mirror segment.
Yes, I thought seize the swords.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Would you like to go back to your original plan? Too late. No, too late.
I heard it. I saw this.
Confidant?
Brainstorm.
Sure.
I will wreck you.
But instead of like planning an actual they would run obliterate. It's the one where
go ahead.
So it's exile all permanents, exile all cards in the player's hands. Each player's life is set to 1. So what did it do?
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Perfect.
I'm gonna choose that one.
I was like,
the
I
other
kinda
one.
Wanna make it, but like, whatever. If you're running your
Soul
Ring, there's so many better things you can do.
No, I wanna play a 7-man spell.
Yeah, I have a turn one.
Shuffle.
Oh, luckily. Oh, wait, they cost 3.
Not a cat. Yeah. Monument.
Like,
Count Company.
Oh, yeah.
Is your good?
Yeah.
I'll hammer it. I have
we played the game.
Sure.
I'll hammer it.
I
was like,
that'll
do. Start playing.
Edict.
Yep.
5. Yep. Go ahead.
There's no
control.
hand. Yeah. Puts me at 13.
The closest thing to a control deck is like a Grixis Death Shadow. That's not a control deck. It plays four counters.
Yes.
Go ahead. Your turn looks like similar to the last two turns. Block.
Not necessarily. Although it probably would have closed it. What's that? Felidar.
Guardian.
Yeah, Guardian with.
What the hell is that?
Apparently, there's like a control deck.
Wow. Done it.
That's the main thing.
Go ahead.
So I want to do that, but I want to put the second so I have two copies.
That's three, four, five. Yeah.
Five every which way.
So four colorless amount of
flowers. Good games. Those were fun.
You basically run as many two card combos as you can.
Yeah.
Want one.
See, I would probably do that.
You have Ley Line and Helm of Obedience.
Yeah, see, I would probably do that if I played
Vintage. And then you've just got Hold the Board State.
Yeah. No, so.
I'm gonna I have more two card win times than you do.
Yeah, so I want to build that deck instead of having casting an actual board. I literally have six, which would be Shape Anew into Voice of Colossus.
Actually, I'm gonna sack my Skull Clamp.
Or, I guess the more responsible.
Okay. Well, that also works with Seal.
Exactly.
I like this.
Take
the
other two.
Exactly.
If I'm looking to trade in my two like Modern Masters bombs for original Ravnica's, do you do something like that?
I do.
And if so, how much would it cost me?
Yeah, that's probably not ideal for you. I trade for literally anything.
Okay.